It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telimenes.
Everyone in Cephalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it?
You!
I'd give my left grape to see that!
This is Cephalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Cyclops. Time to have a little chat. Extra careful in this area.
Oh, the gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days.
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it!
You shouldn't be here!
Shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus! These Kefalonian bandits are no joke! Good thing you're on my side. They really seem to fear you.
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So, you have a ship?
Of course! Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship, and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia! We are ready when you are, Captain.
Wait! Wait for me, Cassandra. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Kefalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home?
I would if it meant staying with you.
Can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Kara.
Kara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you, you know? To remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I love Kina to play with, since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with the fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
It's up to the fates, but I'd like to.
The fates know we're best friends, Cassandra. They'll make sure we meet again.
If you say so.
I say so.
Cassandra! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in! Oh, will I ever miss you, Cassandra!
Thanks, Marcos. I'll miss you too. And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though, you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure! Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
You can't let this happen! Please, he'll do no harm. He'll help us. He will lead us!
Silence!
What? Mater!
Nikolaus! Stop! Nikolaus! No! Nikolaus! Nikolaus, look at me! Look at me, Nikolaus! Don't! Don't listen!
Your blood is tainted! Rid yourself of this poison!
Pater?
For Sparta!
No!
Pater?
No, my baby! Cassandra!
Get me to Megaris. Now!
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails have held up.
Onward!
Let's move it!
We can't go any faster!
Keep up the speed!
Dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.